Hey. Someone, you see this? You see this? Abuse?
I might could use that popcorn now, though. Mm. Warm me up.
If you say so. Okay, get you some popcorn.
This means no popcorn tomorrow.
Is that what that means?
Yeah.
I think we're going to be plenty full tomorrow.
Because tomorrow is?
Food and wine.
Food and wine.
And also we have a reservation for Cafe Orleans. So we are going to be some stuffed happy fat kids tomorrow.
And then I'm going to spend all day Saturday and Sunday working out.
Something.
A ghost will follow you.
Okay. Oh, that's going to hitchhike ghost.
Cute.
That's fine.
I never lose my pet.
So he carries it with him. Yeah. This pop-up hat is kind of terrible, though.
Yeah. On the way to version of life.
They would pick a life.
Better than the version of life we saw at Target
right.
last week, where it was
the tightrope ears. Tightrope girl.
Yeah. For the version of life that was now with crippling debt.
Oh yeah. That hit a little too close to home. Do you see these? Have we seen these Haunted Mansion ears before?
Oh.
They seem. I feel like we've seen Haunted Mansion ears before, but I don't remember those.
I haven't ever seen this little like buckle back before. They're cute though. They're nice. They passed the main the field test.
And of course the lounge fly.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get something for the boys. We have like a haunted mansion.
I just like that shape. And it's not a designer one, so it's like $40.
Yeah. It's my kind of bag. Ooh. Is it the same pattern the bag was in?
I think so. It's got the hitchhiker ghost, it's got the city, like bus, it's got the tombstone, that's cute.
Happy haunts.
Which has the same as the guy's version? No. But why isn't the girl's version of the hitchhiker ghost?
Because that might be considered creepy. But some guys follow you home. We are getting an overdose of New Kids on the Block. Overdose.
I'm pretty sure somewhere at my mother's house are still cassette tapes of New Kids on the Block.
I wouldn't doubt it because you don't get rid of anything.
Yep, unless she's found them and trashed them, they're probably still hidden in an old butter cookie tin in the attic.
Butter cookie tin?
Pretty sure that's where they are. Six.
Yep, I saw it.
Six girls wearing my shirt so far. Target sold a lot of these.
Yes, they did. That's what you get for getting a shirt from Target. Target's too mainstream, yo.
Hey,
gotta go with the internet. No one goes on the internet.
Nobody. Oh my god, it's still online. It's not as long as it was before.
Popcorn, popcorn, popcorn. This is what's about to happen right here. And there it is.
See the bacon?
Yes, I see the bacon. That's all I can see is the bacon. is that everything you hoped and dreamed it would be?
Pretty much.
So, while you enjoy your popcorn, I was having a thought. Toy Story came out in the 90s, right?
Yeah.
And there is a Toy Story ride here.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. We should go do that.
Can you help me eat the popcorn first?
I guess.
After I eat all the bacon?
No. I get some bacon. Quick detour through Fantasyland here, and we found a Belle out there. Meeting her subjects. Mr. Toad's got one of the longest lines out here right now.
I know, besides Pinocchio.
Peter Pan. Peter Pan always has a long line.
Yeah, so I'm impressed that Mr. Toad has a good one. Yeah.
It's a great run.
I agree. One of those, my daddy's favorite.
Right? It is your daddy's favorite. One of those things that makes Disneyland different from Magic Kingdom. We have Mr. Toad's. I always love to look at the teacups at night. Yeah. I don't want to ride it because I don't want to get sick. I know someone will try to spin me and make me sick.
I would not spin you in the effort to get you on them.
Well, we can go ride it if you don't want to spin.
I mean, you're gonna spin. There's no choice. You will spin some.
You go ride.
Really?
You can go ride.
This is like the day you told me we could go ride Luigi's. But better.
What do I get myself into sometimes? I'm glad I can make you happy sometimes. Yay!
I'm like holding it with my legs so it won't
spin. It's okay. It's all right.
I'm like a 5-year-old right now. I'm so excited. See, it's not bad.
It's fine.
It's not bad.
It's fine. It's fine.
See? It's fine. Now, if I weren't like squeezing this with my legs so it wouldn't keep turning. Like that.
I love you. Stop.
I didn't even get like a quarter turn.
I'm going back to the hotel room and nothing else. No spinning. No touching.
Aww. Don's about as giddy as I was when the ride started, the fact that it's ending.
I may fall over. I have to tell you, rides do a thing to me. It's not pleasant.
But I'm smiling like the Cheshire Cat.
No. Yeah. Yeah.
No Christina for you? Hey. She was a Mouseketeer.
So, 11:30 now, and that line to meet Goofy and Max is still wrapping around Launch Bay.
Just as long as it was when we last left.
Everybody's got to get a little bit of goof. Can't blame him. That man is cool. Piping in the 90's music here into Tomorrowland. There's a lot of people in Star Trader right now. Popcorn smell good too?
Not really a popcorn smell.
You just ate a whole thing of popcorn and that regular popcorn car smells so good you almost go for another one. Oh no.
Cause that one was just butter.
We haven't really gone, other than the that one churro and the popcorn, we haven't really gone and looked for a lot of the 90's night food because not a lot of them seemed really that great.
Yeah,
there were some like
Jolly Holiday had like bagel bites,
yeah,
basically. And some kind of donut thing that they were calling donut hole nachos.
Yeah, like donut hole nachos.
But they were just donut holes with like icing on them.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, plus we were were so full after eating the
grilled cheese and soup.
Yeah. That, I just couldn't, and I'm
Darkwing Duck.
Awesome.
Yeah, that's great.
That's like the third Darkwing
Duck. It is. And they've all been good too. Hello. Let's go on to Astro Blasters.
What is your position?
Bad. Oh no, Buzz is behind a curtain. How am I supposed to know what my mission is if Buzz is behind a curtain? Oh, he's not even there, because you can look through it. Yeah, wow. That's something. Yeah. Buzz needed new batteries. Someone played a little too hard with him. Probably, because I got to record.
Oh, are you going to kill him so I can win?
Yeah. Ready? Ready to get your peel on? Ooh, that was bright. Oh, there's Buzz. I found him. Pew pew. Pew. Pew pew pew. Pew. Pew pew. God bless it. Man, pretty good making a pilot with not even know. Let me see what I was doing.
I'm so sad. Mainly because I misread my score and added an extra zero. So I was like, how are we at the same level? Because I was only 51,000, not 510,000. I'm never gonna win.
You did win.
I know, but I'm never gonna get a space gift.
Oh, they got the famous rainbow unicorn pop vinyls. Okay.
Yeah, I need her. Sorry. I love that she's got a latte in her hand.
And it's so just like over the world. It's the best part. It's like,
disgust one too.
Not too surprising.
Ain't nothing but a mistake. I never wanna hear.
You're cute. What else do we want to do? Still like what, like an hour left?
About that.
Don't know.
Huh?
So don't know.
Yeah, I mean, we just did Star Tours last trip.
Yeah. And I'm still disappointed with Star Tours. Like, I'm really hoping once Galaxy's Edge opens that they start to randomize Star Tours again, because...
I'm over Batu.
Yeah, I'm over the Jakku and the Krait, or... The Krait? I think it's the name of that planet, it's Krait. But... Yeah. Ah. He was having a lot of fun.
That cast member is having a blast.
He is loving life right now. Wow.
That is the Mambo number 5 right there.
That is
the
Mambo number 5.
Oh, no. That is the Mambo number 5 breathing.
With Disney names, yeah. Wow. Aren't they trying to make a comeback, too? Oh, raindrop. Another raindrop. One last look down Main Street for 90's night at Disneyland, guys. It's fun.
I love all of these cast members staying.
Yeah. They're just having a good old time tonight, and it is fantastic.
This has to be like the best night to work.
Right? Yeah, guys, it's really starting to come down. I think the crowd is gonna start heading this way too to get out, so I think that's a good spot to head out. Before we headed out, we noticed that Chippendale Rescue Rangers were out doing meet and greets. They were out in the middle of Times Square, but had to bolt for under some cover because it just started raining so hard. But how about a throwback there, guys, huh?
All right, so that's gonna do it for us at 90's Night. We had a pretty good time.
It was good. Like, I honestly think I had more fun tonight than I did at the Star Wars night. And I'm a big Star Wars nerd, so that's saying something. Yeah. But I think the theme just lended itself better for an after party. The Star Wars didn't have, I think they put a little more effort into this than they did with Star Wars. And it was kind of sad last year.
And it definitely was a party. Like, there was music everywhere, and it was stuff that you knew the words to, and you could dance. And it was a lot of fun.
It was. There were people dancing all over the place.
Cast members, guests, everybody. I'm sure God got plenty of footage of me dancing and making a fool of myself while singing.
Yes.
But I can't help it. Like, that was
jam.
That was my jam. That was like the essence of like my formative years, and it was amazing. Oh. I had such a good time.
Yeah, it was fun. And the costumes were great. There were people in bounds, there are people in 90's wear. It was good. I really enjoyed time.
We were out to 10 who were wearing my same Little Mermaid Target Haul shirt.
Yep.
So that was fun.
I got my Stitch shirt.
I think we saw one
other person wearing this shirt, so I'm special.
Yeah, but we're gonna head back to the hotel we got for the night, and then we'll be back tomorrow morning to do some food and wine.
Food and wine!
So we'll see you then.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Ross.
You didn't see anything unusual here today.
Didn't see anything.
I never saw a human child in monstrosity.